I'd say he got supine on your ass.
Sometimes.